Electrohydraulic forming is a method of shaping a workpiece that has been placed in a bath of liquid. A high-energy electrical discharge is created in the liquid, which creates a shockwave. When the shockwave hits the workpiece, it deforms it into the desired shape.